In this lesson, we want to focus on what problems on pie charts. Now, from this question, it says the pie chart below shows the percentages of ages for a what? For a group of 200 people. This is the total. Now, this is the pie chart. We can see now that 19% are 17 years of age in the group, 25% are 18 years of age in the group, 40% are 20 years of age in the group, and 16% are 19 years of age in the group. Now it says, how many people in the group are 20 years of age? B, it says, how many people in the group are 18 and 19 years of age? And lastly, it says, how many people in the group are what? Are not 17 years of age. So let's go with the first one. And the first one now, it says, how many people in the group are 20 years of age? Check from your charts. 20 years of age, that's 40% of the people in the group are 20 years of age. And what do we know about 40%? 40% is simply 40 over 100. It has to be multiplied by the total people, which is what? 200. 20 cancels 20. 40 times 2 will give us what? 80. So 80 people are what? Are 20 years of what? Of age in the group. So 80 people are 20 years of age in the what? In the group. And the second question now, it says, how many people in the group? How many people in the group are 18 and 19 years of age? So how many people in the group are 18 and 19 years of age? So we get the tally for 18 and get the tally for 19 and add them together so that we can know the people in the group that are 18 years of age and 19 years of age. Now, 18 years of age according to the chart is what? 25%. So 25% are what? They are 18 years of age, 25%, which is 25 over 100 multiplied by the total 200. 20 cancels 20. 25 times 2 will give me 50 what? People. So this is the tally for people that are what? 18 years of age in the group. Now what about 19? 19 years from here, look at it here, that's 16%. That's going to be 16% will give us 16 over 100 multiplied by 200. 20 cancels 20. 16 times 2 will give us what? 32. So but the question says, we're not done yet. The question says, how many people in the group are 18 and 19 years of age? So what do we do now? We add up this tally. So since we have 32 people here, so we now add up the 32 people that are what? 19 years and the 50 people that are 18 years together. So we have 50 plus 32 will give us a sum of what? 82 people in total. So 82 people are 18 and 19 years of what? Age in the what? In the group. And the last question now, it says, how many people in the group are not 17 years of age? Very simple. Now, 17 years of age, 19% of them. 19% of them are 17 years of age in the group. Now let's get the tally for it and subtract from the total. It will now give us the tally for those that are not 17 years of age. So 19% are 17 years of age in the group. Let's get the tally. That's 19%, which will give us 19 over 100 multiplied by the total 200. So 20 cancels 20. 19 times 2 will give us 38. 17 years of age in the what? In the group. But we are not done yet. The question says, how many people in the group are not 17 years of age? You can't leave it like this. We are not finding the people that are 17 years. The question says, how many people in the group are not 17 years? So what do we now do next? We bring out the total, which is the 200 people in the group minus the ones that are 17 years, 38. If I subtract this, I should be having 162 people. So 162 people are not 17 years of age in the what? In the group. So this is basically what you can do when you are told to solve problems on pie charts. So I thank you so much for viewing this video. If this was really helpful to you, please share, like, and subscribe to the channel. I really appreciate that. So I'm going to see you on the next video. Thanks so much for viewing.